We supervise the orders. We are required to provide feedback to court and ensure that there is full compliance with those orders. For us, what we give is support in terms of guidance, in terms of counseling, in terms of follow-up.
We as residents of Namasuba Para zone, actually we are happy to be that he's coming back. I know he's going to receive the necessary protection and support from the residents because he was a person of good characters in the zone.